That's when dickhead put his hands on me. But you see.